coaching basketball at Morse means a whole lot to me because I've been here 19 years, and I love being around the kids. They motivate me to be a better person, a better coach. And I always put Morse first than anything. So Morse kids are the best. Well, they are just something about them, you know what I'm saying? I like a challenge. I like being them easy. So it's a challenge to me to make our kids better. You know, the Morse girls basketball program is on the rise. Everybody has little doubts about, you know, think we're like this, that. No, we're a family. We always do things together. When you see us on Facebook or Instagram, we all eating together. We all doing good things together. We are a unique bunch of girls on this basketball team. It's funny because when I first got here, the boys program was so dominant and the girls was right here. Now it's switched now. Now the girls is dominant and the boys is right here. Kyra Johnson, been with us for 3 years. She came from O'Farrell. First year, she was like getting used to being on a good team with good players. And now, you know, she just, sky's the limit. She's great, you know, good attitude, you know what I'm saying? She's our scorer. She's our go-to girl. You know, she's just always in there, you know what I'm saying? She leads the way. So she's a good, very good player. Tyresha, your sister, Tyresha is a player that we built from up. She came in freshman year, didn't know nothing about basketball, and she grew. She JV, you know, she dominated JV. Then I moved up to varsity. She started varsity her freshman year, playoff game. She had 5 points and 8 rebounds, which is good for a freshman, you know, just started. Next year, you know, she moved to varsity, started on varsity, you know, played good. Now she's leading the league in rebounding and as a junior, so she getting little scholarship offers already, you know what I'm saying? So she's doing well. Chauncey is a sophomore. She's came from Mar Vista. She is a quiet assassin. She's a good rebounder. You know, she couldn't play the first 30 games because she canceled over. But now she's getting back to her original game form, you know what I'm saying? She's strong, rebounder, tough. And next year, I expect big things from her again next year. Stacy is a unique story. You know, she played sophomore year, she played JV, did real good, and I had to move her up to varsity unexpectedly because I had a lot of injuries. And first game, she was so nervous, she fumbled the ball and everything else. Then after the second quarter, the third quarter, she started getting used to it. And against Madison, she had, I think, 18 points. She was like lights out. She was like 7-7 from the three-point line. She's an excellent shooter. She's just so quiet. Sometimes I don't know if she's on the court because she's so quiet. She never say nothing to me. But you know, she's a good player. She's a junior. So next year, I expect big things from her. Ayar is I came in as a junior, you know, don't speak no English. I've been trying to, you know, speak to her, but she can't. She's like, huh? But, you know, she's a good player. You know, she's very versatile. She's good with the ball, good passes, good defender. And next year, I expect big things from next year. The novice team, they're a unique bunch. They're young, very young, first time playing players. But the thing about them, they play together. They play together. They do things together outside of basketball. They work together fine, you know what I'm saying? Their talent-wise is improving from the first game I saw them until now, they've improved a lot. Novice team is on the way up. The JV team is the same thing. First-year players, you know, first couple games, they were nervous playing and stuff, but they played teams that were good and still were competing. The JV team never give up. They always compete. I love them to death. They just... so funny, you know, they all hang together, they all just do a lot of crazy stuff together, but that's a good bunch. By the junior year, they're gonna be great.
Yeah, I was waking up getting